leave it out of the water a bit.